They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. To throw on second down is locked. He rifles one that's intercepted. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. I don't know who all is to blame there, but I love seeing pick sixes.
Nothing like seeing someone pluck it out of the air and go the other way and see people try to change directions. Hard to do.
Steven Hauschka for the point after. And this is back to a five-point game. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This is fielded at the goal line. The Colts offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. On first down, Love toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete. His tight end, Dwayne Allen, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. Second down. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. That catch good for five. It's third down.
Good throw, good catch, but I really like the route. The drag and being able to run away from defenders. Hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or?
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs. Fresh set of downs here.
Would it be safe to say that as precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball?
That's accurate, yeah.
I think we saw a college route in the NFL there. Just find the soft spot, find the dead zone, and find the first down. And that's what he just did. And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that any time you hand the ball to a back.
Now on second down, this is Gore. They'll lose a yard, and it brings up third.
And frankly, Brandon, we're talking about things I'm not sure we ever thought we'd talk about in the NFL, and a lot of that is the speed at the linebacker position. A lot of these guys in college, they were safeties. They moved them up to outside linebacker to combat the spread offense.
Now a hit and run. Plus the football. It's out.
So the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back, because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
And he will take this into enemy territory as he's out of bounds on the other side of midfield. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. In the backfield is Anderson. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he'll be taken down after a minimal pickup. And that back now here on EA Sports. As we've got the final quarter upon us, we get ready to start the fourth. Now they'll run it on the toss. And some room to run now. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. 23 yards on the play.
You got to feel a little bit for the defense there. They've done a terrific job all day long holding this guy in check. But that might have been the run to break things up for him, maybe turn things around. Now he's going to have some confidence, and maybe he'll get to his normal yardage.
And able to get him down, but he does reach the five. That one good for 17 yards, and now they've got it first and goal. And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground.
And the tackle's made there by one of the secondary members. And I can guarantee you, having played that spot in the hole right now or on the field, they're urging for a little bit more support from the guys up front. That's your number one game where I hopped over a defensive lineman to make a tackle downfield and realized he was 10 yards downfield. That's not good. That's being driven off the line of scrimmage, and you can't have that if you're going to win a game on defense.
And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. He lost two there, and it's third down.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
Brady now on third and goal. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Vontae Davis. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Well, I don't think we'll have to look very hard to find out play of the game. That was an absolutely monstrous big play right there. Backs to the wall, the offense has in the red zone, driving for the winning score, and he says, not on my watch, and that was one happy bunch on the sidelines.
Time for a break. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset, and let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Another tackle off the ball, and he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17.
Two plays in a row, the defense won, stacking up the running game. They've got to feel good about themselves, but something has to be in the back of their minds. Are we being set up for something big? They've got to be careful.
On the run, it's Robert Turbin. And he is going to lose yardage here. And a loss of three to bring up four. Here's Pat McAfee now. And you wonder, could they possibly think about taking a safety here? Fielded at about the 28. Great blocking on the return. It springs him for 25. And this offense, they're going to have excellent field position. They take over with a first and 10 on the short side of the field. And now Chicago getting ready to go as they take the field. They're down here in a one-score game. But the time, it's a factor. But it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they're working on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late game situation. What are we going to do when we have the opportunity? They've called these plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them.
They have the opportunity now. Here's the execution. Back to throw. That is caught inside the five. It's a really nice 15-yard pickup, and now it's first and goal. And a nice pitch and catch to pick up the reception against man coverage.
Both of them read how much yardage they needed, figured what they had to do, and were able to beat the man coverage for the completion.
They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. And the offense moving quickly to the line. He'll look to throw, being chased out left. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages. A fantastic football game and a late lead change here to put this team up. Now they have to respond defensively.
Was that the breakthrough they were looking for? Was that the one that puts them over the top? Unfortunately, there's still time left on the clock. They can't relax yet.
And he'll get into the end zone. So now a field goal would only tie as they up their lead to three. So they make the decision. They want a three-point lead versus a two-point lead, and they got it.
Yeah, at this stage of the game, it seems like the exact right thing to do. Put a little pressure on your defense, but the biggest thing now is you're making the other team chase you.
And let the other team know they were coming after him. And, oh, a crush pressure there as it's intercepted. It's the former Patriot, Devin McCourty. And that is going to seal this victory as time runs out. We were on hand for a...
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Follow me on social media. And once again, thanks for watching.